Previously on Threepenny Submarine, Flute, the sea creature, swam to safety inside the Salieri sector, where submarines mysteriously lose navigation. She was trying to get away from $3 submarine.
What happened to our navigation systems? Can't a weasel get any time to write in his journal without something going wrong? Ralph! Now's not the time for chit-chat, Ralph! Can't you see we've got a sea monster to catch? You're taking too long! I'll catch it myself!
Lydian and Iona needed to get to Flute before $3 did, but with their navigation systems down too...
Remember, Captain, we have something $3 doesn't.
The plants are flashing in a pattern! What does it mean?
It looks like... four pulses means... a starboard turn?
One, two, three... Three pulses means hard to port! Try it, Commander! I figured it out!
Yourself? I'm not so sure about that.
I mean, we did. We cracked the code.
Thank you.
Who needs a navigation system anyway when you're this good at driving? I'll find that sea monster! Ralph, why in the sea did you crash the submarine? Look at this place, it's a mess! And why did you store all my shoes in the overhead compartments? Must I do everything myself?
Meanwhile, Threepenny was cruising along just fine now, following the flashing pattern of the plants.
It's $3. They're sending out a distress signal.
Ignore it, Commander.
Ignoring a call for help just didn't feel right to Lydian.
But what if they're really in trouble? They probably lost their navigation systems too.
It didn't feel right to Iona either, even if they were about to help that little weasel.
What's this? Ralph? Ralph, did you call for help? Insubordination!
Wilbur, let me guess. You've lost navigational control? It's because we're inside the Salieri sector!
Did you say celery for supper? What a sad excuse for a meal.
Then again, you never did have good taste in food.
Did you, Iona? Ha ha!
Wilbur? Wilbur! Hello! Is anyone there?
Shh. We must be quiet. He has a sign to tell us this. To let the cap escape.
Monster!
No! He calls for help and then he fixes the problem himself! What is wrong with him?
Uh-oh.
And so, Threepenny Submarine lay stranded in the water, while $3 headed off to find Flute. What was Threepenny to do? Find out in the next adventure of Threepenny Submarine.